Investing in circular economy and plastic pollution prevention in India is an exciting time right now. We see tremendous pipeline opportunity and are very excited about making our first investments. I think the challenges are around getting other investors engaged in the sector. They need more experience and more track record. And I think the entrepreneurs are challenged with getting to scale as quickly as possible.